Thanks, Whiteboard YouTube channel. Today we are going to see a topic, test of divisibility. First, divisibility by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if the last digit is even, that is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Explain. A number is divisible by 2. Okay. So let us take the number 28. 28 is divisible by 2. The last digit of 28 is even. 8 is even. Okay. Let's see another example. 18. 24. 24 is divisible by 2. The last digit of 24 is 4. 4 is even. So, divisibility by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if the last digit is even. That is, the last digit is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Next, divisibility by 3. A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digit is divisible by 3. A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digit is divisible by 3. See an example. Number 81 is divisible by 3, which is equal to 27. So, sum of its digit is also divisible by 3. So, sum of its digit 81 is 8 plus 1, 9. 9 is also divisible by 3, which is equal to 3. Let's see another example. 45 is divisible by 3, which is equal to 15. And sum of the digit of 45 is 4 plus 5. Which is equal to 9. 9 is also divisible by 3. So, divisibility by 3 is what? A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digit is divisible by 3. Divisibility by 4. A number is divisible by 4 if the number formed by the last two digit is divisible by 4. A number is divisible by 4 if the number formed by the last two digit is divisible by 4. Let's see an example. 244. 244 is divisible by 4. That is 61. The last two digit of 244 is 44. 44 is also divisible by 4, that is 11. Let's see another example. 3, 6, 8. 368 is divisible by 4. 368 is last two digit is 68. 68 is also divisible by 4. 17 answer. What is that? Divisibility by 4. A number is divisible by 4 if the number formed by the last two digit is divisible by 4. That is 244 divided by 4, which is equal to 61. Last two digit of 244 is 44. 44 is also divisible by 4. Divisibility by 5. A number is divisible by 5 if its last digit is 0 or 5. A number is divisible by 5 if the last digit is 0 or 5. Let's see an example. 55 is divisible by 5. The last digit is end with 0 or 5. 60 is also divisible by 5. The last digit is 0. So, a number is divisible by 5 if its last digit is 0 or 5. Next. A divisibility by 6. Divisibility by 6 is what? A number is divisible by 6 if the number is divisible by both 2 and 3. A number is divisible by 6 if the number is divisible by both 2 and 3. Let's see an example. 36 is divisible by 6 is also divisible by both 2 and 3. 36 divided by 2, which is equal to 1/8, and 36 is also divisible by 3. So what they are concluded, a number is divisible by 6 if the number is divisible by both 2 and 3. Divisibility by 7. To check whether a given number is divisible by 7, subtract twice the unit digit from the number represented by the remaining digits of the number to obtain an integer. Example, 7, okay, let us take any number. So I take 3, 4, 3. Okay, to check the whether given number is divisible by 7, what is to subtract twice the unit digit from that number. So what is unit digit of 3, 4, 3? So unit digit is 3 here. Subtract twice the unit digit. So 3 plus 3, that is twice the unit digit, which is equal to 6. Subtract twice the unit digit from the number represented by the remaining digits. Okay, so what is the remaining digits? Remaining digit is 34. So 34 minus 6, which is equal to 28. We know 28 is divisible by 7, which is equal to 4. Again, let's see divisibility by 7. To check whether given a number is divisible by 7, subtract twice the unit digit from the number represented by remaining digits of the number to be obtained an integer. So let us take 343. Unit digit of 343 is 3. Twice the unit digit. 3 plus 3, which is equal to 6. Subtract twice the unit digit from the remaining digits. So 3 plus 3 is 6. Remaining digit is 34. So 34 minus 6, which is equal to 28. Obviously 28 is divisible by 7, which is equal to 4. Next, divisibility by 8. A number is divisible by 8 if the number formed by the last 3 digit is divisible by 8. Let's see an example. Example, 1224 is divisible by 8, which is equal to 153. The last 3 digit of 1224 is is 224, that is divisible by 8, which is equal to 28. A divisibility by 8, a number is divisible by 8 if the number formed by the last 3 digit is divisible by 8. Divisibility by 9. A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digit is divisible by 9. Divisibility by 9. A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digit is divisible by 9. It's same as divisibility by 3. Let us take any number. Example, 1017, which is divisible by 9, which is equal to 113. Sum of 1017 is 1 plus 0 plus 1 plus 7, which is equal to 9. 9 is also divisible by 9, so it is equal to 1. So divisibility by 9, a number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digit is divisible by 9, same as divisibility by 3. Okay, next, a number is divisible by 10 if it ends in a digit 0. So that is easy one example. So 100 is divisible by 10, which is equal to 10, the last digit is 0. Again, 20 is divisible by 10, the last digit is 0. Divisibility 10 is easy one. A number is divisible by 10 if it ends in a digit 0. Next, a number is divisible by 11, that is divisibility by 11. A number is divisible by 11 if the difference of sum of the digits in odd and even position in the number is divisible by 11. Example, nine seven nine is divisible by 11. Read the definition. A number is divisible by 11 if the difference of the sum of its digit odd and even position in the number is divisible by 11. So 979, consider the number 979, sum of the digits in the even and odd position. Sum of the digits in the odd position is what? Odd position is 9 and 9. So 9 plus 9, 18. Here even position is 7 only. So even position 7. Subtracting these two, 18 minus 7, which is equal to 11. 11 is also divided by 11. So divisibility test divisibility by 11 is, a number is divisible by 11 if the difference of the sum of the digits in the odd even positions in the number is divisible by 11. Take a number, sum of even and odd position, subtracting that number is also divisible by 11. Hope you all understood divisibility test. We will see another video.